today. It's 10 past 7 in the morning, about to tee off, and I'm using the XXIO clubs. Unfortunately, not mine. same again. Just shows how brilliant the R55 is and how used to it I am, because today I didn't even bring the old chipper because I just thought I actually don't like that club anymore. But that's the one I should have used if it had been in the bag. But the 4-iron is just, it's probably, the loft is probably okay, but just trying to work out how to tap it was just impossible. And especially as it's not got an upright lie in the shaft. So it's, that was just a silly experiment, really. Just had a feeling I might be able to do it, and I did it wrong twice. So anyway, 3-over bogey par, but actually playing well. So that's good. See how we go. little beauty. Thank you.
One arm.
The long part too.
Very interesting that there are a lot more people here than normal, in fact way more. And the time is now 8:20. Lovely conditions, just this very light rain like there was yesterday. And the wind has actually dropped this time. There was a lot more wind yesterday. And that's strange really that there should be less wind today, because I had a curry last night. That's one of the oddities about golf. You can never predict the wind. XXIO 3 hybrid, slightly choked down, middle of the stance. What a perler. Thank you. imagine a birdie giving me more pleasure than that one. It was absolutely perfectly punor to 7 or 8 feet, we'll say 8 feet, dead straight, and I did a dead straight putt. Just delighted with that.
Baby birdie 300. Chip in.
Kids playing behind, they just got someone just got a birdie and got 300 baht for it. Meanwhile, I just played that 5 hybrid so perfectly, straight onto the green. Caddy behind me, she was the one from yesterday, and she's just coming up behind, and I didn't realize, and I just played that pearler of a shot, and she just said, Yeah, yesterday you went over. This one, you're on. Very good. So yeah, I mean, that was just, that was sublime. Interestingly, they changed the pin from the right-hand side to the left-hand side, and I just aimed for the right-hand side and came in a bit rather than a lot like yesterday. Anyway, absolutely brilliant. thought before doing the drive, I was just thinking how I hadn't really missed hit a drive since the first hole, but even then, even though I lost the ball, it went high in the air and just went to the right into the water. And maybe that thinking about it just made me not think on what I was meant to be doing. And therefore hit it about 60 yards along the ground. It's terrible. But that three, I mean, goodness me, that's gone quite a distance. Up in the air as well, three hybrid, XXIO. Wow, it's just sweet enough to put in the bag. It's only two shots, but goodness me, they're really, really good shots. One from the fairway, one from the rough just now. Both of them just perfect, up in the air with distance. I don't know how much distance though, because no shot scope watch today. 20 to 10. So normally I'd be getting a taxi about now, or about to get a taxi. And now I'm about to finish. Really enjoyed the round, really have. Yesterday I got 77 with my current clubs. This time I get 76 with my old clubs. So even though there are some lousy shots amongst what I was doing, overall I did pretty well. Explain, why are you walking?